kids, welcome back again in our English class. Today we are going to continue our same chapter, that is Pinocchio. In our last video we have seen that how the carpenter made a puppet from a wooden piece and how its nose grew longer when he was laughing. Now today we will see the remaining part of our story. So let us start. No sooner were its hands ready than it snatched off the carpenter's wig and put it on its own head. And then Pinocchio's nose grew longer. So after the puppet's eyes and mouth was made, it put out its tongue and now its nose started growing longer. After that, its hands were ready to use. And the first thing it did was snatching the carpenter's wig. So kids, what is the meaning of snatching? Snatching means to take away. It snatched it from the carpenter's head and put it on its own head. And then again its nose grew longer. When its legs and feet were made, they were too stiff to use. So the carpenter showed Pinocchio how to use them. After that, carpenter worked on its legs and feet. These were very hard to move. So the carpenter showed to Pinocchio how to use them. So kids, here stiff means hard to bend. Now the carpenter decided to send Pinocchio to school, but there Pinocchio did nothing but look for fun. Now, Pinocchio was ready to be a boy. So, the carpenter decided to send it to school. However, Pinocchio was not interested in studies. Pinocchio told him a lie and his nose started growing longer and longer. He did nothing in school. He just had fun. He did not attend the school regularly. And Pinocchio told the carpenter a lie and then again its nose grew longer. He often ran away from school. "Why don't you go to school?" asked the carpenter. He used to run away from the school, so the carpenter got tensed. He asked Pinocchio, "Why don't you go to the school?" Each time he was rude to someone or told a lie, his nose grew longer. But Pinocchio lied to the carpenter. As soon as it lied, its nose started growing longer. Finally, Pinocchio said, "I am glad to be a real boy. I will never lie again." Whenever Pinocchio used to lie or rude to anyone, its nose grew longer and longer. Then the Pinocchio learned its lesson that telling a lie can create a huge problem. So he decided that he will never lie again. So kids, this is all about our chapter number 9, Pinocchio. Thank you. Bye-bye.